Small little intro in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey everyone, and welcome to Past Glory's UHC Season 6. It's been a while, but we are back. This season, it's a bit of a smaller roster, but I guess that's normal for Past Glory's, and it's been a while. We're doing a relatively simple vanilla Teams of 3 game. Couple of minor things is that there's going to be a border that starts shrinking starting episode 4, slowly shrinking down over the course of 80 minutes from there down to 300 by 300. So you have plenty of time to move around and you have plenty of room to work with still. And there's also no F3. So if you press F3, you'll see there are no coordinates. And in terms of players for this one, we've got Julia and Trinan. And we've got newcomer. Where is she? I cannot find her. There she is. That's so hot. So we got So Honey. For pink team, we got two newbies. We got Haribo and Majestic teaming with Flop. For yellow team, we got myself, Ford, and Soul. For red team, we've got Tasty. We got Dog, and we got newcomer BP. And for green team, we got Flues. We got Ashalon, and we got Chris. And that's everything. Never's on. You can go to Never. There's a list of some changes to some loot drops, which isn't much, but just some minor things in the match post channel. Everything you will need is there. So go to that if you need it. Otherwise, that's it. We've already been delayed enough. So let's just go. Let's go. Cycle time set 0, game rule do daylight cycle true, game rule do weather cycle true, and I think that's everything I need to do. I don't think I'm forgetting anything. Okay, hello and welcome to Past Glory's UHC Season 6.
Welcome, bros. Hello.
Sorry, to his little admin bit.
Yep, sorry, I had to make sure a couple of... Oh wait, yep, timer.
I'm impressed, that was kind of quick now, but I'm impressed. So yeah, don't forget the timer.
Look. All I need to do is remember to turn off the PvP script when we hit 20 minutes.
Too straightforward. I'll try and remember to remind you, but that is fun.
Hopefully I should remember myself. I haven't played the UHC in over a month, which is very rare for me.
Yeah, it's been a hot minute for myself. Weird, because I think summer, like, past few years has been so many, but...
Dog's last UHC was, like, 5 minutes ago.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and I had... we were waiting for him.
And I had one this morning, so...
Yeah, there was one, yes, so, yeah. I was invited to play another one, but I couldn't make it. So busy. Just I barely made this one. Summertime, isn't it? People are busy. To be fair. But...
Yeah. I mean, we had a bunch of other people who were meant to come today. And I'm very happy with the roster we got. To be honest, I mean, part of me was thinking that we wouldn't even get a game happening at all today. So I'm personally very happy.
So like 4 or 5 teams is kind of standard for.
I'm very happy with this.
Sorry for the fit off.
Joey, I'm very happy that this was the Saturday that we went with, because every other Saturday I work.
Oh no.
Oh really?
Yep.
I had no idea.
Is this new weekend work? That sucks.
Well, I've been doing it for since the beginning of April now.
okay, nice.
So, there were about 10 RRs I missed because I really can't do that. But the cool thing about it is my schedule isn't a set schedule on Saturday. It's a when the work gets done, you go home. So there were one or two that I was able to play because I got done like, oh, I have time to play that.
Nice. That's the best feeling though, when like you think you're busy or like you're like pushing to make it, but you actually do end up making it. It's like makes you feel better to play.
You're gonna fall in this. I'm gonna block it up.
I guess that's why you've had no time to host it, right?
Part of it. And Joey just took initiative this season.
I'm glad you pulled it back. I love this round. It's one of my favorites. Just because it's like kind of chill.
It's one of my favorites. Sort of
the levels. Everyone's kind of like around the same. Obviously,
yeah.
There are certain players
there. There are some people who are like higher skilled than who are higher tiered than others, but it's like not to the point where it's like an absolute sweep.
Yeah, for sure.
I mean, like I probably consider myself one of the better players, but I've only won one season. I won the last one, but I got carried hard by Clicker, like unironically.
Oh really? Clicker with a carry.
Yeah, Clicker the Great. I tried to get her we almost got her the most kills, but my last shot did a lot more damage than I thought it would have done.
Awesome. I must have missed that round. I thought I played them all, but I must have missed five. So yeah, glad to be back for this.
Server seems to be running very well, which I'm happy with.
Yeah, literally.
Yeah, literally my number one concern anytime I host is the server going to do something stupid?
As long as the episode timer ends up working, I'm content with life.
I think it's cool. Like it's so like obvious, but I don't think I've ever played a game without them on. I know it's probably not the first time it's been done. I'm sure I'm unaware of it, but it's a kind of like an obvious thing, which I think is like definitely like challenge as well.
So, it is basically a throwback to Polycraft unintentionally, because back in the day in Polycraft, there'd be no F3, shrinking border, and that was the game modes every season.
Wait, plus a Polycraft have no F3? Okay. Is that sort of like, it's like premise?
Pretty much.
Definitely changes shit, yeah. They
did a lot of other things too, but like that was
like the base game mode.
Okay.
Yeah.
I have found Dan. I managed to go back to spawn somehow. I don't know how I found my way back here, but I did.
Yeah, I'm trying to make my way back too.
I don't know. Do we cave together? I don't think we cave together, but if we sort of stay in the same quadrant, then maybe like. So no, it's hard.
We should make like a sign somewhere, like something that can signify us. Maybe? I don't know.
Firework? smoke signals?
We could make a fire.
Yeah, smoke signals actually, like, I'm not sure how far they spread though. Like, is it a.
Yeah, fire spreads off because of. I don't want it to.
Not fire, but like, you know, like a campfire and the smoke comes off it?
Oh, yeah, you can make one of those.
Yeah, I'm just not sure how high the smoke blooms go.
I really hope apples spawn, by the way. Oh, yeah, I see an apple. Okay, now I'm fine. Sugarcane lever. The sun is setting. Good. I remember to turn that on.
My POV can now hear me. It was.
Oh, you're muted.
Yeah, I just hadn't recorded myself, my audio. Let's turn down my gain as well. Sorry if it's a bit loud.
I'm going to throw away some.
Okay. Hey, I found you, Joey.
Hey, awesome. I got.
Yeah, I'm not too far from Joe's. It's actually already night time. God dear.
I got 5 apples.
That's good. How are we on leather? Sorry, I did ask, but I forgot.
What's that?
No.
Leather? I got 12.
Oh, awesome. Okay, so we're good on that front. My food situation is pretty good as well. Okay, I'm down to this cave.
Yep. I think Ford's already got a cave down here.
Yeah, it doesn't go anywhere, but like we can
pick down
branch down from here.
There was a. I did see a creeper in the cave, and they always spawned in, so just be careful. That was a weird noise. I had water there while
I'm immediately making a shield because I'm absolutely terrified of this baby zombie that I'm hearing. And skeletons as well. Again, what are gonna make a bucket of this last lock? There's water right here and it might go, this place might go down. How's everyone doing on health? Pretty good actually, everyone's doing pretty good on health.
Yeah, no way damage. Has Julius stopped her
first
damage streak?
I heard that and you somehow survived.
Oh, Ford.
Wow. How did I survive? And
I'm digging to you. I'm digging to you. That was actually right next to me. Well, let me dig to you.
I was right next to you.
That's come unfortunate.
Here. We can get you. I'll get. Look, there's a cave here. I've got apples. We're going to get you some gold. We're all going to be alright.
We'll be okay. We're going to get loads of gold this game.
Ford, stay there. There you go.
There's nothing here to kill me now. Unless I do something.
Did he
drop on you? Was it Creeper?
It was a creeper.
I tried blocking in my hole that I had.
Hello,
I couldn't do it fast
enough.
I'm here.
Wait, is that place safe now? Because I kind of want that hole.
It's kind of safe. You come out. It's safer for you than it is for me.
There's iron in the furnace through there if you want to get a shield.
There's a zombie somewhere.
We're gonna need to get some gold and stats. I'm getting coal early because you don't get it in the lower levels.
Oh yeah, true. I must have found some bikes since we're actually mining it.
I think you can rarely get it in like the lower levels, but it's not very common.
Yeah, I just think it's extremely rare in the lower levels.
Ford, I'd be careful around the dripstone.
Yeah, deep state coal feels like an extreme rarity.
Alright,
where are you?
And it doesn't help that literally I can't see anything except for what's torched up. Like, there's just a green creeper, and I couldn't see nothing else.
No.
Alright, I'm going down this cave down here. I'm gonna try and get some.
You're good. At least you're still with us. That's the main thing. Like Jason, we can get everyone healed up.
But the last thing
gold
I want to
do is from my experience, and this, if you altered the ore rates, or
no,
I think, yeah, gold's pretty plentiful.
Alright,
like,
I'm gonna go down that way. Like I would.
Oh, majestic field.
I see gold.
Yeah, I have some gold here, but that's not using your fault.
Two veins of gold here.
Awesome.
I'm into the lower levels now.
Sure. Got you already in deep sight.
Yep. I got six
awesome.
Gold and I got six gold and I see another two. This will heal Ford up. To fall, not fall. I was gonna say just a heal four up to full, that would be crazy.
Imagine. Your gold map script isn't working.
Oh, I need two more. And I can get a second apple. Alright. Can I get two more gold?
It feels so bad not mining copper, but there's just no use for it.
Alright, I'm gonna come back up and give you the gold for the heal.
Oh, Ford, no!
How?
Gravel.
Oh my god.
No.
Now I can't fall asleep without dreaming, 'cause it don't mean a thing without you. And I'm not gonna lie, say I've been alright, 'cause it feels like I've been living upside down. What can I say? I'm surviving, crawling out these sheets to see another day. We'll be right back.